Hey, what up, nigga? What's good,
shit,
baby?
Shit.
Ron, what up, daddy?
What's up, fam?
What's good, baby?
Peace.
How many you got, dude? How many in front of me?
About six, bro.
I need to cut some money. Hold me down.
Alright.
Ron, what's up, baby?
I'm chilling, man.
Yo, Shorty, you
trying to build.
My man jump ahead of you, man.
Alright. I got you, Shorty. I got you, cut. What's up? What's up, daddy?
I'm chilling, man. Watching the streets, you know what I'm saying? Waiting for your album to come out.
I'll be out in a minute, daddy.
Alright.
I'm coming out in 1 second.
Alright. Go hit these kids with some right knowledge.
Yeah, I got some shit for them.
Alright.
I got a little positive, a little negative. You know, I got a little bit of both.
Yeah, that's the balance of the universe, you know what I'm saying? Positive and negative.
Gangster the gentleman.
Alright.
Spend a little about a little of everything, you know. Telling them how it is on these nasty streets right here.
Alright,
telling them how I put their heads down. I got positive shit too though. A little something, For the shorties, let them know something.
What the shorties gonna get from your album, bitch?
They gonna learn how the streets is. They gonna learn what the streets is about. They gonna learn that everything ain't always good, you know what I'm saying? And what you taught ain't always right.
Alright.
And sometimes you do wrong, you gotta pay the consequences yourself, so yeah. Streets is real.
So Shorty say he heard your album, he heard you talking, you was kicking something about overstand. You know what I'm saying? A lot of concepts they're picking up from you.
Yeah, I overstand niggas. It's like the way I see the game, everybody tries to understand something. Me, I've been above that. Like what I see, I already see the whole thing. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I overstand the situation I am.
I feel you. So basically, you're teaching them how to think outside the box.
Yeah, you know, you taught, when you grow up, you taught to think how your parents was taught to think and how their parents was taught to think and how their parents was taught to think. But I choose not to think like that. And that ain't the way of the world, you know, and that ain't the way of the world and I ain't even the way of the law or none of that.
Yeah.
But that's not my way of thinking either, though. I follow my own, what I feel is right and could justify in my heart.
But
what I feel is respectful.
You saying in your music, you're giving them, you're thinking outside the box.
Yeah.
Giving them some type of affirmation.
Yeah, I'm giving them a gangster and a gentleman. I'm giving them the ghost.
I feel you.
I'm giving them the streets a point of view that they can't understand. They should overstand. I don't even know. I don't know how deep I'm going.
You're giving them that shit, nigga.
I'm giving them the spirit world.
I feel you.
And a very plain form view. You know what I mean? I'm giving them the underworld too. In a very plain form view. I'm making it easy to understand, you know what I'm saying? I'm just a black man. I started off as a black child. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to get some money.
Yo, I'll be back, yo.
All right, daddy.
All right.
While I'm here, I'm gonna get mine, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna raise my family, I'm gonna treat my family right, and I'm gonna die and I'm gonna go where I need to go. And that's gonna be it.
Hey, I'm definitely gonna get that album,
though. All right, daddy.
Peace, fam, peace.
Alright.
One. Yeah, man. Why
you so quiet, dude?
I'm good.